Join us this week on the Flip Side as we discuss the governor's energy shakeup, education hub delay.
It kind of shows a lot of, I think, dysfunction.
And Woody's purported unprofessional politics.
I can see Bernie Sanders standing up there now saying, "We're tired of hearing about Spong's damn whores," you know?
The Flip Side, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday on WCL-TV and HMTV6, only on Antietam Cable.